Hi, my name is Chris McGee, Crespi, class of 1989. I graduated from Harvard of the West Coast, Cal State Northridge in 1994, and I'm currently the studio anchor for Time Warner Cable Sportsnet and the Lakers pre- and post-game shows. I am the recipient of the 2013 Crespi Man Award for the Hall of Fame. Crespi meant so much to me throughout my adult life as well. The relationships that I formed with my friends and my brothers have carried me throughout my life and taught me so much about how to be a man in this world. And what I really love about Crespi were the mentors and the teachers that I had growing up. They meant so much to me. They really helped build my character, my integrity, and I look back with great memories on Crespi High School.
I'm Tom Yeager, Crespi Carmelite, class of 2014. I'm currently a member of the Model United Nations. I'm an academic scholar, and both those things inspired me this year to create the Junior Statesman of America Club here at Crespi. It's really given me and a lot of other students an opportunity to express ourselves in a political open forum. For college, I would like to go to Notre Dame or Georgetown or Vanderbilt. And because of the great school I go to, Crespi, I have the option.
Hi, my name is Ben Weiss, class of 2013. I've been a part of the music department since freshman year, and the technology that has always been available to me and the creative freedom that they allow has allowed me to develop my musical abilities to their fullest potential. I've been recently accepted to Berklee College of Music, and in the future, I wish to pursue either music production or to be a studio musician.
Hi, I'm Tony Kratz, Crespi class of 2009 and senior at the United States Military Academy at West Point. After graduation this spring, I'll be serving as a military intelligence officer in Germany. Crespi has given me the tools needed to be successful, both at school and in the military. I'm thankful to have my Crespi brothers, who I know I can rely on as lifelong friends.
My name is Timmy Hayes, class of 2013, Crespi Carmelite. I was part of the varsity football team, Crespi. I played running back and corner. Football taught me a lot of things on and off the field, responsibility, dedication, teamwork, and have a good, close relationship with your friends. Thanks to Crespi's dedication, taking steps there at Crespi, hopefully going to pursue business when I get to college.
I'm Dave Shepard, Crespi Carmelite, class of 1976. After Crespi, I played football at Harvard, I studied law at Notre Dame, and I'm a lawyer. I have my own firm, Shepard, Kim & Harris, in Los Angeles. If I had to pick three things Crespi drove home to me, they'd be this. It drove home the life of the mind and loving the life of the mind. It drove home a love of laughter, and it drove home the love of the team.
My name is Vincent Leone, Crespi Carmelite, class of 2013. I play baseball at Crespi. This is my fourth year playing. This is my third year on varsity. I'm a pitcher and I'm a shortstop. I hit leadoff. I'm a scholar athlete. I've been on the principal's list, 4.0 GPA or higher every semester I've been at Crespi. I was junior class president last year and I'm currently ASB president. Crespi has given me the love and support, not only from my peers, but from my teachers and administrators as well, to give me the attitude to succeed in life. And because of that, I'm attending Georgetown University next year and playing baseball there as well. I'm studying business. I'm not sure business or finance or entrepreneurship. I still have time to decide, but Crespi has motivated me to be excellent in the classroom and on the baseball field, which is why I believe Georgetown is the perfect balance between academics and Division I baseball.
I'm Jeff Supon, Crespi class of 1993, 14-year Major League Baseball veteran, NLCS MVP, and 2006 World Series champion with the St. Louis Cardinals. What I loved about Crespi was that I developed lifelong friends. Also, it was a place where faith, education, and sports intersected each other.
My name is Michael Boxleitner, class of 2014. I am in the theater and media department of Crespi, and Crespi has really helped me broaden my horizons in the acting industry and in the film industry. I came here solely for theater, but then I joined the media class, and now I'm just as interested in what goes on behind the camera as much as what goes on in front of the camera. In the future, I wish to continue my acting career in theater as well as in film.
Hi, I'm Mike Langarano, class of 2005. When I was at Crespi, my acting career was taking me all over the world, and if it wasn't for the moral and spiritual foundation instilled in me by the Crespi staff, I wouldn't be where I am today.
My name is Mark Sasaki, class of 2013. I am an academic scholar. I'm also very involved with campus ministry. I'm on the campus ministry core team. I'm an acolyte for Mass. I'm on the Dead Theologian Society Club. I'm also very involved in the theater department. I've been doing plays and musicals at Crespi in Louisville for 4 years. My academic success at Crespi has been widely due to the great teachers and faculty here. And they've influenced my growth in a wide variety of subjects. But as I move on to college, I plan on majoring in either engineering or chemistry.
Hi, I'm Adam Verdugo, Crespi class of 2002, College of the Holy Cross class of 2006, and now senior producer of NBC's Meet the Press. The incredible support and dedication of the faculty and coaches at Crespi taught me how to be a lifelong learner. Being a Celt helped me get to where I am today. My name is Adam Verdugo, and I'm a Crespi man.
My name is Mark Sasaki, and I'm a Crespi man.
I'm Mike Langarano, and I'm a Crespi man.
My name is Michael Boxleitner, and I'm a Crespi man.
I'm Jeff Supon, and I'm a Crespi man.
My name is Vincent Leone, and I'm a Crespi man.
I'm Dave Shepard, and I'm a Crespi man.
My name is Tony Kraft, and I am a Crespi man.
My name is Ben Weiss, and I am a Crespi man.
My name is Tom Yeager, and I'm a Crespi man.
My name is Chris McGee, and I'm a Crespi man. Special shout out to my mother, Lillian. You might know her as Huggin' Lil. She was the chair at Caper back in the 80s. She's a good woman, and I love her. I am man enough, big and bad enough.